Hello everybody, welcome to today's video. We're going to be taking a look at Schultz. I know I looked at it a long time ago, but I decided to revisit it as like the rest of these videos because of Khafra's and Ancient Dust. It makes the grind spot a lot more viable, it makes more money per hour, so we'll just go ahead and see what it's like. Jumping straight into the trash loot, I was here for about an hour, and this was back when I was 261 or 265. I can't remember which AP level I was, but I was definitely not really any higher than 265, but we pulled 8.2k trash, which translates to about 37 million silver, which is pretty damn good for 1 hour. Obviously, we can't really compare this to Stars and Trees, Achman Histria, because not in the same bracket, but still, 37 million is nothing to sneeze at when you're about the same AP as Schultz, so that's really not bad. We pulled 3 forbidden books, which at this point, it's pretty ass to sell them raw. It's just throwing away money. You might as well just stay for an extra hour or so and get 2 more, so that way you can run them for memfrags, because let's be real, these suck. Just kind of the market right now for forbidden books and ancient scrolls and relics. They're kind of dog water right now, so it's just so much better to run them for memory fragments. At least you'll make a couple hundred more silver, a couple hundred thousand more silver. So I'm just saying, just run them, don't sell them, they suck. And then we got 11 ancient dust, which is pretty nice. And then we have 7 raw Khafras. That shit surprised me. I wasn't expecting to get literally 7 Khafras. That's quite a bit. I mean, just in those Khafras alone, that's legit 21 million. So I've already made 50 mil from the trash loot and the 7 Khafras. And then I get like an extra 2 Khafras from the ancient dust, which adds another 6 mil to that. So like, I'm just saying, that's crazy to me. I'd also just like to point out, this is no loot scroll or Aggress. I just pulled this shit raw for an hour. So I'm going to say RNG carried a little bit here, but I just need to mention that I'm not using a scroll. And to finish this off, we got a Schultz Belt of the Gladiator or whatever the hell it's called, but it's straight garbage. Don't worry about it. Just break it down. Then we got a bunch of Grunol and Heave pieces, some at +3, some at +2, +5. I've pulled a +15 before, so just saying. If you're an enhancer, this could actually benefit you quite a bit because you pull a shit ton of Grunol and Heave all the time. And if you happen to get a +15 or even close to a +15, it's almost like pretty guaranteed to get it to pry, and then maybe you can duo, use it for enhancing, fail stack on it, or you can just sell it raw for extra profit. I mean, using a couple stones to pry it and then another couple to maybe duo it is really not a bad idea. That just ups your money per hour, especially if you pull a +15, because that's at least like another like 50 mil or something like that. Or I could have that wrong. I don't know what the price is on Grunol right now, so don't take that at face value, but still, like, getting a +15 is pretty good. So overall, Schultz is pretty popping, not gonna lie. Without the Khafras, the max I would have made here is barely like 40 mil with the Grunol pieces attached to it. That's pretty much it. But with the Khafras, we made 50 mil, and then we made a little bit over that with all the Grunol pieces and the books and the ancient dust and stuff like that. We made well about 60, so that's pretty damn good. This clearly doesn't compare to other places, like I've said before, but I just have to stress that grinding is sort of just one of those things that you do while you're waiting for your life skill things to pop back up, because grinding is really not in a great spot right now. So just 60 mil while you're just kind of waiting for shit to come back, it's pretty good. Anyway, that's it for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.